Hey, my wolf and wolfies, this is episode 1 of the Wolf Sisters. 1 minute, you can't hear Delia.
Okay, I can't hear her in 1 minute,
but I don't really care, I don't want to restart recording. Say something?
Hello?
Okay, that's good. Alright, so, this is episode 1 of the Wolf Sisters, as I said. So, yeah, hope you enjoy this new series. It's going to be popping out all the time. Delia tried recording it, but it didn't turn out very well.
The only problem is, my stupid Fraps does not record video audio.
Yeah.
It records video, but not audio. It's stupid. very stupid.
Okay, just so you know, try not to cuss or, you know, use bad language too much because everyone in my house can hear you, even my granddad. So try not to use bad words. Okay, so this is episode 1. Here's her skin.
I'm never ever going to cuss in a video.
Yeah, of course not. And this is my skin.
I'm the wolf. Cup.
Yeah, she's basically my little sister. So a lot of bad things happen in this, so I suggest you sit down, get ready for a show. These will have season 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, or how many seasons should this series have?
I don't know. It will last until we're done.
Yeah,
this
until
has to go on for more than 2 episodes.
Yeah, of course. So yeah, probably about 3 seasons. And then we'll probably do more after that. So that's...
And also, in the game, my name is Delia, her name is Lily, our real names, and I choose to be 2 years old, and Lily can choose whatever.
I choose to be 5 years old.
Okay. You know, I actually choose to be 1.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Alright.
I want to be a baby, still.
Okay, that's fine.
Yay!
So then I'll be 3 years, okay?
No, you should be 5 years and then you, like, take care of me.
Alright, so, let's begin. You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, what's this outside? Hey, Delia, come on outside. What's this?
I haven't been there before. Oh, really? There's a ton of potions in there. There's 2 potions of swiftness.
And regeneration.
And
potion. Fire resistance.
Fire resistance.
Fire resistance.
And potion of night vision.
Vision, yep. What's the book say? This looks like a piece of paper.
It's a book.
Oh.
Hello from Mom and Dad. We tracked your island down, and we gave you this. We sent Angel Wolves to build a howling perch for you, and we have bad news. We are sending this from heaven. We are dead. We hope you are not sad. Mom and Dad. Mom and Dad are dead.
Does it say how they died?
No.
Oh. Okay.
Could ask them. See, look, read it yourself. They misspelled gave.
Oh, that's fine. We tracked your island down, and we gave you this. We sent Angel Wolves for you, and we get bad news. We are sending this from heaven. We are dead. We hope you are not sad, Mom and Dad. Oh.
Well, we are sad, Mom and Dad.
Yeah. Remember a long time ago, our vision was really bad. We couldn't see very well.
Yeah.
Let's take the potion of night vision and go ahead and drink it. It's for 8 minutes.
Yeah.
Let's try it.
Take one of each.
Yeah, me too.
For some reason, I didn't take a night vision.
Okay.
I'm taking
night vision. Whoa!
Oh, wow! It looks so pretty!
Wow, it's day in our vision, but it's night.
Because there's the stars.
Oh, wow. Hold on, let me turn my distance on normal.
Maybe they can send us a cauldron thingy, and maybe we can even make our own potion.
Sometime, maybe not this time. But, potion of swiftness.
Daddy.
Thank you, Mom, Dad. Okay, I'm going to take the swiftness potion.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Yeah, I tried it.
There's wolves!
Huh? Wolves?
They're right here.
Oh, hello. Wait, that's my dad's friend, remember? Kaven.
Yeah?
Kaven, remember our dad's friend?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Kaven.
Hey, Kaven. Hello. You girls really need to get inside. It's really dark, and the coyotes come out at night, and coyotes are not very nice. Oh, okay. Maybe we should go. Come on. Well, good night, sis. Mwah. Good morning.
Morning.
Oh, look at this old brown meat. Doesn't it look good?
A little. Oh, it is good.
A little bit.
I like rotten meat.
Me too. Although, the wolf doctor a long time ago told me I really shouldn't be eating that much rotten meat, so I better stop.
Okay.
One more bite.
Fresh meat when it's day.
Wow, it looks weird in day.
Oh yeah, it's like
extra
way
bright.
Too bright.
What if brightness is all the way down, I wonder? Wow. That's kind of weird. Doesn't change at all. Okay. Are you getting wood?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, me too. Hey, sis.
Mm-hmm. Aww. We can put it inside.
Yeah, we should. I'll get a rose.
Okay. We'll put it for Mommy and Dad.
Yeah. Hey, have you ever heard of the crafting? You can craft?
I did. Daddy told me about it when I was little once. I'll try.
Me too. Let's see if we can make a crafting.
I made a crafting table.
Crafting table.
Okay.
Let's make some sticks. Let's see if we can. Sticks! I made sticks! Ooh, they look fun!
Me too!
Hey, fetch!
Yay, Sticks Wonderland!
Woohoo!
They are fun.
I'm gonna see if I can craft something like a pickaxe.
Wooden shovel.
Wooden hoe? Wooden pickaxe. Pickaxe? Pickaxe. Pickaxe. pickaxe?
Sword.
I wonder if that said pickaxe. That might have said pickaxe. Pickaxe. Oh, okay.
I made you a sword.
What the?
I made you a sword.
Cool. Thanks.
I'm going to go hunting.
Okay. I got a pickaxe.
Nice.
I'm gonna go to the mainland. I'll be right back. I won't go too far. Hey, this farm we planted a while ago is grew. There we go. Hey, I'll plant this here.
I've got a new seed for you.
Oh, thanks.
And I got a flower.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, put flower in the garden so and the daisy will be for mommy and the rose will be for papa.
Okay. I'm gonna go mining in this weird little mine shaft here. Whoa.
I made that when I was little, remember?
Oh yeah, I remember.
Well, really, really little.
I can't believe you actually did this all by yourself when you were little.
I'm up in the tree.
Good for you.
Come over here and look at me.
Hold on, I'm collecting cobblestone. I found something. Coal?
Coal. Awesome. Dad said you can make torches with that.
Cool, and also Dad said that you could make food healthier if you cooked it with coal.
Awesome.
Huh. Well, I guess we could use that for some things. Oh no! Sis, I'm trapped! Help! I don't have the right tools to get out of here! Sis!
I'm coming.
Sis! Help!
I'm coming.
It's all... there's like fog down here. I need... smoke. What the...
You've got to get up.
Oh no. So smoky down here. Get out of here.
Okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I'm gonna get some drinks for it.
I'm gonna take a... Remember when I was smaller, like about your age right now? Mm-hmm. I told you the story of when I accidentally drowned. A little bit.
Yeah.
I hope that doesn't happen again, because I feel like going swimming.
I love swimming. Dad taught me how to swim when I was little.
Maybe you should tell me how, teach me how to swim sometime. Pet.
A 1-year-old teaching a 5-year-old how to swim. I love it.
Oops, I dropped my... I'll get it. I'm fine. I want to try swimming. That's so fun.
I love going in the deep end. You should try it.
I did it. Yay. Okay. Great.
Your arm. It's like you're flying.
I'm doing it. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm doing it.
Move faster when you're going down more. And your legs when you do it too. Move your legs like walking, but keep your toes pointed.
I'm doing it! I'm doing it! Whoa! Something grabbed my foot! Something grabbed my foot!
I got you! I got you!
What the heck is that thing? Ow, that shocked me, that shocked me, that shocked me. Yeah, I'm fine.
Have a drink.
What's that? Oh, delicious.
You can fill your water bottle up in the sea.
What?
You can fill your bottle up in the sea.
Oh, yeah, delicious. That's delicious. Okay. Oh, we have our own stock of water now.
I'm hungry.
Oh, I have some beef. Let's go cook it. Let's try cooking it.
Dad said you can make a furnace the same way you make a chest.
Oh.
Only out of cobble.
Okay, let's try that. Alright, let's check this out.
Did you get 9 cobble?
I got 8.
Should I go get one?
Oh, there's a furnace. There we go.
Yeah,
you only need 8.
There.
Oh, I put the coal in there. Oops, what the? Here. What the heck's going on? Okay, 1 piece of coal. Then this in there. There we go.
And more wood.
No, we don't need wood.
We do?
No, we don't. Yay, we got food.
I took that.
Yeah, I only have... Oh, that's my stomach. I need food.
Alright.
I feel much better now. I need to eat one more at least. One more for you, by the way, sis. Delicious, delicious, delicious. Ah!
Sorry.
That's fine. Hey, this birch looks like coal.
Oh, it does.
1 minute. Let me check the time on this video. 17. Should we end it or should we wait until it goes to 20? I can make a 30. I can make a 30 long video.
Do a 30 long video then.
Okay.
Then I have to do homework, and then we can do one after that.
Okay.
But my homework will only take like 10 or 20 minutes.
Okay.
Okay, so continuing the video.
Yep, okay. Our mom told me how to make bread. Ooh, look at this. Look how juicy this looks.
How awesome.
I want to try cooking it over the stove.
Look what I got.
Huh?
One there and one there.
Aha! Cute.
We can put our stuff in there.
Awesome. Look how toasty this bread looks. Try taking a bite.
That's so good.
Let's put it in here. Put the rest in here. For later. I'm going to put the rest of my potions in here as well. Okay. Okay. Oh. It's dark. Uh-oh. I hear the coyotes.
Come in. Look what I found. This just appeared in my hand, in my pocket.
What the? Bones? Hold on.
We can tame the other kinds of wolves. We are mortal wolves. We can tame regular wolves with those.
I got one!
Do you want to make it have a yellow collar?
Yeah. Actually, yeah. No, an orange collar.
I'll make some orange dye.
Oh, I was going to do that.
Whatever.
I'll make the orange dye.
Mommy said that you can make,
Okay, cut one second. Mom, be very quiet. Be very quiet. You're cutting back. You're talking about something very... Okay. Sorry about that, guys. I was talking very loud and about something very private. Okay. You need bones for the next wolf that comes up.
I don't really want to have a pet wolf.
Oh, come on. You need one.
But, watch this. Come out here. It's going to be worth watching. Watch the crops.
Bone meal makes cobs grow. Whoa.
Watching.
This is so cool! Cool!
Don't harvest it.
Not yet. I want to give my doggy a purple... orange collar.
Here, I have orange collar right there.
Oh, I was going to make my own. I'm going to make my own.
Okay.
There we go. Okay, so, orange dye. Here you go, puppy! There you go! You got a little orange collar. Okay, so, you know what?
What?
Huh? What were you saying, Wolf? Ruff?
Hey.
He says he'll protect us and, adopt us as pups. He's older than us.
Hmm?
He wants to, adopt us as pups.
We have a new daddy!
Yay!
Or is it a she-wolf?
It's a dad.
Yay! Get another one and it can be our mommy.
Yeah, okay, I'll be right back.
Sorry, mommy and daddy, we're not replacing you though.
Yeah.
We just need someone to take care of us.
Are you a girl? Oh, yes. Can you be our mom? Sure. Yay, we got a mom!
Yay!
She'll have a yellow collar.
Okay.
Come
we
on,
have
mom.
Yellow dye in here.
Can I ride on your back home? Sure. Whee! Yeah, hey! I'm riding on his back! Wee-hee! Yeah, let me down here! Oh.
They need beds. Fix them.
We need wool for that, though.
No, it's a different kind of dog bed. Daddy showed me how to make that. Our island is not a man-made island.
No.
Well, it is a man-made island. It's not a natural island, so there's water right underneath us.
Okay, can you push Mommy in her bed? And I'll push Daddy?
Yeah.
I was thinking maybe Daddy and Mommy would sleep next to us in our bed.
Okay.
But I would have to push. Okay.
I'm gonna.
Alright. Okay.
You want to sleep quick so we can make a day?
Do you want to sleep with Dad or Mom? Do you want to sleep with Dad or Mom?
Daddy.
Okay, so I'll sleep with Mommy.
Okay.
So, he's gonna be right on the front of your bed. Come on, Dad.
I'm glad you're in my inventory.
Cool.
Here.
No, don't! No! Watch. We didn't need to have that. I was gonna... His bed's gonna be our bed. He's gonna sit on the front, so when you sleep, he watches you.
Okay.
Hold on, I can't get him to move that way. Okay, 1 minute.
You want me to push Mommy?
Hold on, push Mommy onto the, not the part with the pillow. Put it onto the complete solid red part.
I can leave this here in case you want to change. We've got two pads left.
There.
Mom, is this the right spot? No, it's not. Darn it. Okay, 1 minute. Hold on, I'm trying to figure out... Okay, here it is. Okay, Dada, you're good now. You're gonna sleep with me. Sorry, you're gonna sleep with,
I'm guessing Delia. Daddy, the only place we can find it around here will
okay,
be
so.
IHS.
Hold on. Stop. I'll do it. Okay, Dada. Alright, there you go.
I'm pushing yours into your bed, and you're pushing mine into
mine. Okay, so let me cover up the
thing.
There we go. Alright, let's go to sleep and see how it looks.
Huh?
Hi. What did you just do?
What?
Don't.
Cheers.
Don't we want... There was a window in between them.
Yeah, we could just not have this.
Oh, no, keep it.
Okay.
I liked it. See, look. Sit in your chair. We should totally, like, make a little clubhouse, playhouse thing outside out of wall. With tunnels and the slides. You go start with that. I'm gonna go get,
See, wool just appeared in my inventory.
Huh, I wonder if iron would appear in your inventory. Okay, well, I'm gonna...
I think it's Mom giving us stuff.
Yeah, I think it's Mom giving us stuff. Hey, Mom, could we get iron? Please? What?
What?
Ah! Iron blocks?
I'm gonna make the clubhouse right here. Is that okay?
Huh? Where? Where?
Right over here.
I'm gonna find you. Where are you? Where are you?
Mom, inside of the house.
Side of the house. Where? Sorry.
Alright, go to the front of the house.
Oh, there, okay. I'm here.
Yeah.
Hello.
Right here. This is gonna be our clubhouse.
Yeah, but we need, like, no, that's not what I meant. Here, let me do it.
Okay.
Give me all your wool.
All of a sudden, I moved up. I found myself laying on top of that suitcase.
Sorry about my granddad was talking in the background. I didn't really want him to do that.
I give you your wool. Oh, you can buy the wool.
Can you please break this wool for me? It takes forever.
Yeah. All of it?
Yeah.
There you go.
I'm gonna make it over here. Be a really cute one.
Yeah, but like what kind of club will we have?
It's not really a clubhouse, it's a playhouse.
Hey, you can dye some wool.
Cool.
That will be our special wool. I made 28 orange.
Awesome. Let's see.
And I have one more wool right there.
Thanks.
I'm queen of the world!
It's gonna be really, really cute.
It is cute as far as I see.
It's just gonna
I can't jump.
No, it's gonna be really cute, trust me.
Want me to go get some sand so we can make glass? And we can have windows?
No, that would be kind of dangerous. For wolves.
No, I'm good.
No, trust me. I don't want glass.
Okay. Hey, we could have a treehouse.
No, just trust me. I want to build this.
I know, but this, and we can have also a treehouse.
Yeah, but I kind of just want this. I think this is enough, isn't it? We can't ask.
I can make my own treehouse.
We can't ask too much. How about we just?
We have I already have a tree place, and it, this is basically all I need. Hey, I can look at your place. Look, I'm on top of the tree. See?
But
we have to go around the other way, or that way.
I don't think we need another tree, another house. I don't think we need another house.
Aww.
Stop.
Sorry.
Okay. But I do need more wool.
Wool?
Uh-huh. Hey! Mm-hmm. Ow!
Wool appeared in my inventory again.
Again?
More and more and more.
Where? What wool? Ow!
Here.
Where?
I'm not.
Where are you?
I'm in the tree. I'm coming down. You don't have to come up. Here. No. I'm right down here.
Whoa. Okay.
Alright, BRB guys, in real life, I'm just gonna go get some water because my throat is kind of dry right now.
Yeah. You didn't have to leave.
Alright, BRB.
Okay.
Okay.
As you heard her, she is gone to get some water. Wow. Yeah, we're gonna have to end it. I will see you guys later. Hope you enjoyed this video. Hopefully it wasn't churned like that for too long. If it was, I'm very, very sorry.